name is Elena Darvish. This is my alpaca Twilight, and I've been showing her in 4-H for 2 years now. And the portion of the obstacle course that I made is the portion over there with the noodles. And what I did is I taped noodles to a base of a spoon set, so it helps her with the colors and things having her. Is not to knock any of the buckets down or touch them. Thanks for watching.